All right, I'll try to slide on top. It's important when coming in diagonal to a wall that we match the skis to the wall. So that we flat base up the wall, just like that.
Since the noses can flop away, I suggest that you at first do it straight on, basically like a stall. And then once that feels good, you do it a little bit diagonal like this, so that you grind the coping gently.
Hi guys,